states are built on deceit, and its faith is an instrument of deception. It is not what a cobweb lies. To believe in Eorzea is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead, though your comrades only rarely respond in kind. Which is strange, is it not? Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was given to understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well in Cartago and call them down? They will answer, so long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them on ether. Your gods are no different from those of the beasts, icons, everyone. Except for this. See how Eorzea's fate is bleeding the land dry. Nor is this unknown to your masters, which prompts the question, why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Swan, to grovel at their feet? The answer? Your masters lack the strength to do otherwise! For the world to this end, he hath fought ever to raise himself through conflict, to rich through conquest. And when the dust of battle settles, it is ever the strong who dictate the fate of the weak. Thank you. true power of the Ultima weapon.
You are to prevail, The hammer of darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the shield of light. And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant.
Speak plainly, Ascian.
The heart of Sabik. It is the weapon's core, an enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alec failed. The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Of what magic do you speak?
A spell without parallel. Ultima. I sought the life force of the primals for no other reason but to quicken the core. For the true power of the Ultima weapon lies within its now beating heart.
Long Freya, what have you done?
No more than is necessary for my god to be reborn.
Damn you!
The hour is at hand. Behold, but a sliver of my god's power. From the deepest pit of the seven hells, to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble. Unleash Ultima! Keeping your champion alive has exhausted what strength you had left. Van Belzar, your enemy's shield is broken. The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later, Ascian. But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains. Come, adventurer. Let us find the answer together.
Entrusted with the ultimate weapon. The ultimate magic. And still, you failed. So much for the glory of man. Huh! The growing imbalance afflicting the planet must be redressed. If it is permitted to worsen, the very laws of existence, both etheric
you have
and
meddled
physical,
enough,
will be warped beyond all recognition.
Heidelin cannot save you!
Know the root of this corruption. Heidelin. Like a parasite, she must be burned out. The planet is to recover. And not but the return of the one true god will ensure her complete excision. Yet, to pave the way for the Master's return, a chaotic confluence of untoward
you have meddled
must
enough
need to be brought about. And that will necessitate
Heidelin cannot save you!
Primals. Needless to say, both you and your scion accomplices cannot be suffered to interfere in this endeavor. You will not leave this place alive.
Be gone!
Enough! Hydra cannot save next to me is the shadow.